Jesus, love. Have you ever used a needle before?
Once or twice.
Once or twice.
Here, Aldous.
Bet you're not from around here.
Neither are you, Retro. You're from Mullingar. Here's your methadone. I'll see you next week, okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Take care.
Oh, here he comes.
Yeah, who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
Fuck off.
Come on, I haven't got all day.
Stop shouting.
What?
I said stop shouting.
Am I having a good run or what?
Give me that ledger. That's his fifth on the trot, Mr. Barkley. You must have a crystal ball or something.
I hate the cocky little bastard.
Parker, please hold. On the nose.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, 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 come on, come on.
Hold your horses. Where's Mr. Barkley? He's gonna throw a fucking wop at this horse wins.
He's coming! He's coming!
Oh, Mr. Barkley.
So, did you contact Charlie about raising awareness?
I was going to, but then something came up.
Oh yeah? What happened?
Can I ask you a question?
Of course you can.
How come my story didn't reach the front page?
Excuse me?
You know what drugs do to people. Why would you support junkies?
Who said I support... Sorry, did you read the article?
I believed you. You said you'd help. The money will come, you said.
Look, I'm sure if you read the entire article...
You give them the thumbs up and you give me the two fingers.
I think you'll find that the headline is misleading, to say the least.
The headline is as clear as day.
Sorry, what was your name again?
You want to know my name? My name is P-A-Y-E, fool getting shafted again.
I know, hang on a minute, there's no need...
Me and mine won't be voting for you again.
Mick Cafferty, chairman of the residence committee. We have reason to believe that you are harbouring a pony.
It's
is that
a horse.
True?
It's a horse.
A horse?
It's in there. I've seen it myself. Look, it's in there. I know it is. Look.
That's it, Riley.
It's in there.
My advice is to get rid of that before tonight. Or else.
Or else what?
Action will be taken.
Look, Riley, we've had enough trouble with you travellers, okay?
We have to maintain certain standards. Keep things civilised.
Right. We're civilised.
Go, Riley. I'm a hamburger on the paper below.
You hear me?
Ah,
hello.
Get it, Stanley.
Yeah.
Do you hear me?
I'm sorry.
Say you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Get out. Get out.
Look, this is Willie. Willie was a bit of a naughty boy. Weren't you, Willie?
Yeah. So why does she keep coming back?
Do yourself a favour, lads. Tell him.
Ah! Oh. Why is it always me gets this job?
Don't listen to him. Can't you see what he's doing?
Go to hell.
I'll tell you, it's no wonder he's in there laughing when he knows you're not going to do a damn thing to wipe that grin off his face. Are you? Are you?
Yeah.
Are you? Yeah!
Do it!